This looks like a rock, feels like a rock, but it's actually plaster. The concept for the whole house, I do what I call theming, where I'll make a Gothic castle room, and then you can walk into Tuscany, Italy in the kitchen.
It's awesome. I would have never dreamed of being able to live in something that looks like this. You got to see it to believe it. You can't describe it. Words can't describe it.
Because each one of these little stones have to be taped off, built up, textured, and then painted 4 or 5 times. If a bricklayer comes in here, they go, "Wow, how did you do that?" And so everything we do, we try to make it look as realistic as possible. Whenever I married Carol, we started doing this house, and eventually we'll do every room in it. We've done the foyer, the living room, the dining room, the halls, and the kitchen. This room took probably a little over 3 months just to do the walls, not doing the mural itself. I'm in the process of trying to develop this 3D mural instead of just flat painted murals, because I don't believe anybody's seen this type of stuff, because I'm still in the process of developing ways to do stuff that will come out from the wall so that you can get your hand up behind it or whatever. This stuff is made out of a variety of things. I'll start out with basic plaster. It's drywall compound. And then I mix different polymers and vermiculite and different things to where I can make things thicker without it cracking. I'm still in the experimental stage to figure out how to make individual leaves and flowers and whatever. So it's a learning process. I've probably done a couple of dozen of them. Every one I do, I learn something new. The Civic Center, it's 11 by 22 feet, and it's more or less a Smoky Mountain scene. It's got a bear walking up a road. It's got an old log cabin. It's got a mother deer and a baby deer. I plan on concentrating on the murals exclusively. Most people don't know that this exists, and so I'm trying to let people know that it's a new medium. And I didn't really plan on doing a lot of work. I planned on retiring and just vacationing and stuff, but I'm gonna draw, paint, and sculpt till the day I die, and if you can find something you really, really like to do and make good money at it, yeah, might as well just keep on doing it as long as you can.